Tech news. After selling almost 8 million Microsoft shares, Bill Gates is no longer the company's biggest shareholder, being surpassed by former CEO Steve Ballmer. Gates now owns only 330 million shares.